What is going on, guys? We're starting a new Destiny walkthrough, so we're gonna be doing a hunter. I already designed it, so hop right into it. Real quick, I'll be right back. I'll be trying to mute myself during the cutscenes, so I'll try to remember. Okay, guys.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space, centuries after our golden age began. This darkness found us, and that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Guardian?
Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost. Actually, now I'm your ghost. And you? Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory. We aren't safe here. I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move, fast.
This place is an old cosmodrome, a Russian spaceport. It's quarantined now, and quite dangerous, but our only way forward is through that wall. I I need to get you back to the city. To do that, we'll need a ship. But first, I need to find you a weapon. Let's keep moving. Careful. They're all around us. It's a risk, but I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires and rust, check. When I flip this switch, expect trouble. Not good. They're definitely not happy to see us. There's a rifle. Grab it. I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a hunter. That means you're not afraid to take risks. So, keep moving and be ready for a fight. Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby. The Fallen are scavengers, alien pirates picking at humanity's remains. Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache. Let's take what's inside. More Fallen. Get him with everything you've got. Your light is strong, Guardian. Keep pushing forward. I'll locate a ship we can use to fly home. Heads up, a Fallen raiding party. We're in more trouble than I thought. I'm scanning for nearby ships. You're doing great. Focus on the Fallen. No ship, but I'm detecting a friendly signal nearby. They may be able to help.
I repeat, this is Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Vanguard? They're from the last city. Shaw, where are you? We can help.
Cass, Maid, if you're hearing this, rendezvous with the following coordinates.
Something's interfering. I don't think he knows, but I've got a lock on his location. Guardian, we have to go. It's time to move, Guardian. Track it down. Guardian, we have to go.
The light. I didn't think we had other guardians on patrol here. Listen, my fire team's missing. I need backup, and... Oh, you're fresh out of the grave, aren't you?
We heard your distress call. We're here to help.
Brave. I like it. Tall order for your first day, though. Doesn't help that I rushed the perimeter scans, and now... I need to locate my team before there's nothing left to find. Sit tight. I'll get you to the city soon enough.
I've made it this far. Let me help.
I get it. Nobody likes to be sidelined.
Guardians are stronger together. Isn't that right?
Huh. You sound like Commander Zavala. All right then. Load up. This is gonna get dicey. But do what I say, and we'll get through it.
We won't let you down.
Follow my signal.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. I might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyze it. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the Fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna.
Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That scrambler stands.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this.
Restored.
Damn. Our team signals are missing and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us. Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more. That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. We're keeping the hive at bay.
Maeve is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Hive contact. Light. Guardian, I can't bring you back if you die here. Maeve's signal is just ahead. No. There may still be light left in her ghost. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
Fallen and Hive don't let up around here. Always need more scouting. Even the light has limits. Sometimes, you don't come back. That Hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Nevota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maeve and Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. We need to find a solution, and something tells me our fallen neighbors know a thing or two about the infrastructure here. These were my fire team's assignments. They're yours now. Go shake the tree, we'll see what falls out. Right.
Oh, it's crap. Okay, that was sick. Okay, that was just sick. That shot was awesome. I don't think it worked. Somebody comment, because I have no idea.
Should have seen the hive coming. That was on me. What's your status?
Oh, hungry.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today. Sounds good. Vanguard's gotta figure out a replacement for Cade sooner rather than later.
Oh, it just looks like these reports are all this. I really like the hand cannon though. I like this build over here. I'm afraid that way.
Operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
Okay. Golden Age facility. Lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning.
Where's the array?
If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading. The Hive nests in the shadows, but they'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat.
I hate that troll.
We're blocked. The power fluctuations caused a lockdown.
Yeah, all right. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hi, incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
You need backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need you to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Turning heads. Keep it up.
Hive contacts increasing. That got a response.
What's this? Yeah, I don't like it.
Run. Shahan to Field Guardians. We got a Warsat inbound. Requesting an intercept.
Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational. Shaw? What did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own.
Put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought...
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nivota makes another appearance.
Where am I? Who knows? Oh, I'm loading, that's why.
Sorry to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor and I'm running as part solo. We've had enough guardians die today. The city needs new blood like you.
Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber. I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Nivota is still out there, and she already destroyed two guardians. This is bad. Shah said he took the only key, but he can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates.
Break one.
I can't reach Shaw and Tom's. If Nevota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber, fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. My scanners show a fallen cache nearby. Seems like it's carrying heavy ordnance. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. No key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of high bioenergetics. Careful. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby. Ah, there's some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the Moth Yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker.